Safety. We have to ride safely. We don't want any accidents, anybody get hurt. We don't want to run over any pedestrians or whatever. So, we're going to ride as safe as we can. That means that we'll always signal our intentions to turn, you know, just basic stuff like this. You're going to let people know behind you that you want to stop. This means I'm stopping. This means I'm going to slow down. And then that means there's a big pothole or a bunch of glass on the street. So just little warnings like that to your teeth. I don't think it matters. Watch for those signals.
Call out if your hands are occupied by braking.
There you go. Call out. You can also call out car back, car up, things like that to help your fellow cyclists.
Our country
was on the line with the World's Fair. There, by this time, had been 9 World's Fairs. The first one was in London, 1851, the famous Crystal Palace. And you worked right on up to the one in Paris, l'Exposition Universelle, in 1889. There you go. There you go. So, that is the big fair that Chicago put out to beat. And so as you see, you know, Eiffel Tower, that was the big, big deal at that fair. And so 1889. So Chicago was out to beat this fair. And long story short, they did. All right. This fair had about 6 million attendees. Chicago, 27.5 million attendees.